This here is the Mark IV reactor.
Plastic bags. We are going to shred all this up.
Yes, the glass.
Look at that. All right, now we have the plastic in there. All right, turning on one transformer. Let's go. Internal fans. Temperature 643 degrees Fahrenheit. If this is hot too, that's a good sign that oils are starting to really form. At this rate, the second yoga ball is near full. 22.85 kilowatt hours. So yes, look at that. Beautiful. With all the liquids collect. There we are. Okay. Let's see.